So my wife wants me to print her a large collapsing katana, and we're doing that here on the Elgu Neptune 3 Max. And I'm using this Yusu color changing filament here. So after almost 48 hours, this is the sword. Let's see if it works. So it didn't like the color change on it, how it did that with this filament. So now we're printing in this fire filament here, only bigger. Stay tuned to see how this one turns out.